So I was reading my daughter Dr. Seuss for a bedtime story the other night. I can't pronounce half the words in there. I think I either got two options at this point. I either got to go back to school and learn to read myself, or I think an easier option might be go buy her some Chilton or Haynes manuals or start reading those to her. Because at least I can pronounce all the words in there. And who knows, might save me some money on liberal arts college in a couple of years.